Okay, hiya. So today is day three, I thought it was two, of the vlog. I'm running kind of late, so I have to go, but we're about to meet Ricky, Tide, and Lucas.
I want to die.
Oh god, I woke up so late this morning. I was going to start the vlog, and I was like, I can't, so. Oh, that's where we met Tide. Yeah. I wonder if they're doing anything there later. They should.
Don't rush
me. Don't rush me. What up?
Hi. I know, I'm like, oh, they're already here. Hi, I'm shook.
They're all here, all the iconic YouTubers. So the YouTubers are here. What are you thinking right now?
I'm shook. What are you thinking?
I don't know. I'm shook too.
Okay, but like,
they're all here. If you recognize anybody, I guess comment below. There's Ty and Ricky over there. This is like what? Okay, so how was meeting everybody?
I'm sexy now.
You
sign your face. Just had to sign your face. Makes you look prettier. I'm already pretty as fuck, so like, I love myself.
I have this. Wait. So I'm giving Ty this note. I don't know if he'll read it, but we'll see. And then I'm giving Ricky this because I have a note for him, but I forgot it. So I.
Hi guys, so I'm with Ricky Dillon.
Hey, what's up?
How are you today?
I'm great.
Hi guys, so I'm with Shauna.
Oh, or Ayo Shauna, you know what I'm saying?
How are you today?
I'm so damn good, I'm so damn good.
Hey guys, I'm Hi. With Lucas and I keep forgetting.
Jacob.
What's up?
How are you guys today?
I'm great. I'm just living life. How are you doing?
Really good. This is my first playlist and I'm having a great time.
Oh my gosh. What did you have for breakfast?
Just water because we were running late.
We had breakfast burritos. I just wanted to put that in there.
Add on video.
I don't know how to go about it.
I don't even know how to do this.
I'm gonna try.
I see Troy Sivan do it. He makes it look so easy.
First thing is don't let gravity get the back. Yeah.
Like we both have calls.
We'll
have it
out. Hi guys, I'm with Ricky.
Hi, what's up vlog? What's up?
How are you today?
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy to be here. Like,
I know, me too. It is so fun.
So fun, so fun, so fun.
See you guys later.
Bye.
Hi guys, I'm with Savannah.
Hey, I'm here in Sabrina's vlog. It's our first playlist.
Yes, it's so fun.
It is fun, isn't it? We're at our meet and greet. We're just chilling.
I know, and this music is like great.
It's kind of like sad,
right?
It's like sad vibes going on with this music. I don't know. They're playing Drake.
Yeah, they're just like playing all kinds of stuff.
I know. It's like a different mix,
right?
We got going on here. We got vibes though. We're done.
See you guys later.
Bye.
So we just got out of the meetup. What did you think?
Oh my gosh, everyone was so chill.
I know, they were so nice and like so easy to talk to. I wasn't expecting that.
Tag remembered me.
Okay. I'm so cute, look. I look so cute. We're so cute.
I know, okay. I don't know what we're gonna do now, but like that was so fun. And we're probably gonna go to a panel or something. So I'll see you guys later. Okay, we're going to Lex's Resolve panel, so hopefully we made her. I'm not sure. I can't talk today. We have to like run down these stairs and I'm like so afraid.
What kind of business?
Like anything. I just like money and power and drugs and rock and roll.
It's like a great starting. It just went 0 to 100 and like it's not just dad and like daddy anymore. It's like daddy, I want to blank, but it's just like anything to be inserted anyway. Like, it's just, that I think it's fun, but I think it's been taken too far.
But he was like, so you posted this photo, and you captioned it that it's a hoe pic. So it's a little revealing. So you wanna maybe take it down? And I was like, oh no, like I think it's cute. Like I felt good about it. And he was like, okay.
Did you take it down?
No, I'm good.
Yeah,
When I first started, like, trying to explain YouTube was, like, really weird. I was like, hey, I'm gonna go film a video in my room. And then, like, I shut my door, like, double-did, like, soundproof everything. I was like, no one will hear this. And everybody was like, okay, like, Chris does this weird thing with better camera. But now, like, everybody's like, yeah, that's whatever. But yeah, the same thing. Like, I'll get texts, like, when the Kim Kardashian posted, like, that selfie with, like, the center, and, like, everybody was going after, I naturally took a picture of me facing out a window naked, and my mom sent me that, and she was like, Chris, you have family that follows you.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Grandma
touché,
does. Touché,
but it's
it.
Staying up. Grandma has a butt also.
My parents have a really hard time just finding my channel. Like, they don't get the internet.
Oh my god, you're so lucky.
Yeah.
Hi guys, so we just met Alexis Gisal. How are you feeling?
I'm pretty shook.
I'm good. I honestly didn't think we would meet her. Like, I was like, okay, we'll be lucky because she's a ninja. Like, she'll tweet stuff, and she was at Tide's party yesterday, and I didn't even see her. Good day. And like, I'm freaking out.
No, I ran into her. I didn't like notice it was her.
Wait, you ran into her at the party?
Yeah, I like ran into her, and then I was like, oh, sorry, and then I didn't recognize her.
Oh my god. I know, and like, I was taller than her. I'm like, oh my god, you're so small.
Oh, I love it.
But yeah, so I'm getting more film for my Polaroid, and Lucas loved the Polaroid, and I think he followed me just now. That's why I'm getting blown up. But yeah, so I'll see you guys all later. Anything else?
Follow me. I love attention.
We just almost fell into a trample of crazy fangirls of Rice Gum.
Oh my god, no. I saw him and I was like, no, and I bolted away.
I know.
Away.
I saw his like hair and I'm like, oh hell. So like I run and like I almost like fall into like the gay thing. And wow, okay. So I got on video, you can check out on Snapchat.
I'm not gonna get mobbed.
But like, why does he get mobbed? He's like the only one that gets mobbed like that. Like, they look like they're about to kill him. Like, maybe some of them are angry fans.
Yeah, Chris Clement.
Yes.
Major, like, a thing, and they were like, no, Swoozy. And I was like, what?
I didn't check me out?
And then, yeah.
Hi, so I'm with Swoozy.
We're vlogging.
Oh my
How's
god,
it going?
So cool. Really good.
Is this going on YouTube?
Yes.
I'm gonna be YouTube famous?
Yes.
Yes, finally. So you can give me half the revenue from this, like the check when they send you the money. I'll take half.
Okay.
You'll get my address later. We'll talk. Thanks for having me in your video.
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, so we're in Tana's meetup right now. Wilma's panel right now. It didn't start yet, but like we're really excited.
Hello.
How do you feel right now?
I'm nervous. Not for Tana, for Ricky, because I don't like Tana. Sorry.
I know. Oh wait, are you gonna meet? Wait, did you meet Ricky?
I met Ricky already.
Yes, I know. So I want to meet him again because I want to.
Yeah,
get him.
He's so nice.
I know,
he's
right?
So nice. He's awesome.
I know. But yeah, so we'll see you later. Hopefully, I get a video of Tana saying hi to my best friend Maya because she's been like screaming at me that I didn't meet her yet. Oh shit! Oh my god, Tana and Ricky in the same room.
Hello, I'm Ricky. What's up?
Sometimes, yeah. I mean, I think that the way I try to look at it is if I'm telling an experience of something bad that I've done, it's not necessarily that I want people to do that. I want people to learn from my mistakes, the way that a big sister would tell you, you know, hey, this is where I messed up, don't do this. Not like, do everything I've ever done in life ever, I'm your role model. But I mean, guys, it's a hard thing for me to grasp. I don't know.
So you're trying to tell me that you're my big sister?
Yeah.
Great, amazing.
Yeah,
great.
I hate being
your
big sister.
I try to be a good role model the best I can. I'm not perfect. But I do think it's cool when, like, moms tell me, like, I feel great about my kids watching your videos, you're a good role model. That's always rewarding. So I do my best, and it is, like, humbling when people tell me that.
It's like you.
Type of gum.
Gum.
I like dried gum. I like gum that's not on my shoe.
Honey, I
want. Okay, so this one's for Ricky. I have two questions.
Two.
One, can O2O please do a reuniting video?
Yes.
I mean, I want to.
Okay, and so. Two.
Make it happen. Yes,
make it happen. Will you go to homecoming with me? Will you go to homecoming with me?
Where do you live?
Springfield.
Oh my god.
It's like 20 minutes away from here.
Oh, yeah, I would love to. I don't know if I'll be here.
Huh?
When is it?
It's on Friday, right?
Oh,
it's in October.
Oh, I thought it was Friday.
If I was here, I would, but I'm not going to.
I'll fly you out to Virginia, and you can stay with me.
I'll get like a carbon cut out of me. It's incredible.
I love her.
Sure.
And the second question is for everyone, and it is, if you weren't doing YouTube, what would you be doing?
Ooh. If we weren't on YouTube, what would we be doing?
I prostitution! I caught her, Franta!
That video!
That's what Connor would do.
That video.
The prepared potato. I don't know, but if I were to, I love a good, like, baked. Oh, that mean like fries and bread.
Fries.
Fries
are made at McDonald's.
What? I'm scared. I don't like this at all. I don't understand. What is this for? Okay, so Snapchat, this is what happens when there's a Musical.ly person. They stop the escalator. Oh, it's gonna break. They're gonna break it. What are your thoughts on playlist news? Breaking news. I don't understand. Like, if he's a 10-year-old who looks like.
Oh. Well, I don't understand.
Okay, hi. So we escaped the Musical.ly kids. I don't know what that was. It looked like a cult, and I was very scared. Now we're looking at mom and dad hats.
What's the dad one?
I don't know. The dad hat was sold out. No. Wait, there's gotta be one left. Where's the dad hat? Oh my god.
Like they say, I have double barrel shotgun nostrils. Okay, I can smell better.
When somebody else could have gotten that comment and been like, like, just because someone tells you nachos, you're not going to stop making videos.
It's like, either you
can nachos all over the damn screen.
Yeah. Sometimes when people hate, they're not comfortable with themselves.
Exactly.
So,
at all.
Yeah, I'm the big crowd. Come on. Like,
people are always going to attack things that are obvious. You just either got to know that that's what, like, people call me, like, I look like I ride camels or something. Like,
I get that all the time too, it's all good.
Like, for him,
are there camels in the United States?
Huh?
Are there camels in the United States?
Yeah.
What?
Some over
camels, are there camels in America?
I've ridden a camel in America, so I guess that could technically count.
Rented?
Road.
Okay.
I was like,
rented a camel?
Rented a camel.
Anybody, raise our hand in the room if you've ever been bullied or feel like you've been bullied.
No.
Come on, we've all been. Okay.
So we finally got Starbucks. What'd you get?
I got iced coffee with soy milk because I didn't know they had almond milk.
Yeah, so playlist is almost over, and my mom is right here. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, you are. Hello.
Okay, so hi guys. So I'm about to leave playlist. I was with Dorothy, and yeah. So my mom's waiting in the car, so I gotta end this. And any last words?
I'm sad. Everyone's leaving, and I'm not leaving until tomorrow. Like, Hi.
We just ran into Ingrid Nelson in the elevator, by the way.
Yeah, I was so unobservant. I didn't know, so I was just
I was like,
oh, like no.
I waved at her, but I was like also like really scared because I was like, okay, she might be mad that we're up here.
I hate myself.
I hate myself too.
You're driving me.